that many countries in the world are facing blood shortage amid the coronavirus pandemic. In Malaysia, the blood bank stock has decreased by 40%. Malaysia needs more blood donors to supply hospitals as elective surgeries are coming back into operation. They would need to have an increase from an average of 9,000 packs a week to 13,000 packs a week. The bank had previously collected 20,000 packs of blood in March 2019. However, only 12,000 packs of blood were collected for the same period this year. Meanwhile, in other countries such as the US, nearly 2,700 Red Cross blood drives have been cancelled across the country due to coronavirus concern. This results in 86,000 fewer blood donations.
Blood can be donated by whole blood donation. This is more common in which blood will be separated into its components, which are plasma, platelet, and packed red cells. This is why you can help 3 different patients with just one donation. Apheresis donation is donating either plasma or platelets or both. The other blood components that are not being collected are returned to the donor. Each and every one of us is unique. There are 4 major blood groups. Group O is the universal donor. Group A can donate to A's and AB's. Group B to B's and AB's. And Group AB to other AB's. Also, rhesus negative blood is given to rhesus negative patients, rhesus positive or rhesus negative blood to rhesus positive patients.
Before you donate your blood, you should drink plenty of fluids, eat regular meals, and avoid any vigorous exercise. So, what happened during blood donation? Firstly, fill out the registration form and have your body weighed. Then, when your name is called, you will have a blood test and undergo a pre-donation counseling. If all is well, you will be invited to donation bag. Next, a tourniquet will be put on the upper arm and the needle will be inserted after cleaning the area. Donation will normally take 7 to 15 minutes to complete. Once it completed, the needle will be removed and a sterile pad will be put on. Then, rest up for at least 10 minutes before getting off the bag. Finally, you're able to enjoy light refreshment provided.
Why we should donate blood? Number 1. 400 pints of blood needed every day. 15 units of blood are needed every hour. And the need of blood never takes a break. Number 4. The joy of saving human life. 1 pint of blood from 1 donor can save up to 3 lives. Number 5. Blood is the most precious gift that anyone can give to another person. 6. Blood cannot be manufactured and there is no substitution for the human blood. It also can prevent the heart and the liver ailment caused by the iron overload. Number 8. Regular blood donation aids in the weight loss of the donor. Number 9. Free health check-up such as pulse, blood pressure, body temperature and hemoglobin.